Hello everybody, this is Heiko from Tokyomtg. I'm here at Grand Prix Kitakyushu 2013. And now I'm sitting here with Sekimoto Tatsuo. He is one of our friends from the Big Magic store. He works at Osaka at the store. And he's also a very avid Legacy player. And I'm going to ask him a few things about Legacy in Japan right now. So, thank you for being here. First of all, can you tell us a little bit about Legacy in Japan?
まずは、日本のレガシーについて教えてあげますか。メタゲームですか。まず人気ですか、それとも結構大会とかありますか。そうですね、大会はすごいいっぱいあります。はい。あと、店舗の大会もありますし、草の根の大会もあります。はい。どれぐらいやりますか。そうですね、週に1回ですね。
So he's saying there's a lot of tournaments, Legacy tournaments in Japan. Actually, it's a very popular format right now. They have at least one tournament a week in their store. 普段何人ぐらい参加されるんですか。そうですね、大会によるんですけれど、大体30人から60人ぐらい。毎週ですか。はい、そうです。 So it's about 30 to 60 players every week, which is a lot, I think. And maybe you can tell us a little bit about the meta game in Japan. So he's saying Cascade is a very popular deck, the BUG Cascade deck, and Jund, and Delver is also a popular deck, and
Show and Tell
is also a very popular deck.
Stoneforge Mystic.
And so that means that at your store, you also sell a lot of Legacy cards.
お店でも結構レガシーよく売れてるんですか。そうですね、デュアルランドはずっと売れてる状態です。Especially
because Legacy is so popular right now, it's always a good thing. Like, duels are always selling well, and it's always hard to keep them in stock. Do you know about the meta game overseas and how it compares to the Japanese meta game?
あの、海外のメタゲームと比べてみれば何か目立つ違いありますか。そうですね。青が多いことと、まあ、バーンデッキが多いです。はい。So
in particular, two decks are very popular. It's in general, it's blue decks, and it's also burn decks. それはなぜでしょうか。
バーンは比較的安く組めること。で、青のデッキは、まあ、日本人すごいアドバンテージが好きなんで、まあ、ジェイス・ザ・マインズ使ったのがすごい好き。So
apparently it's the same as everywhere in the world. Burn decks are popular because they're really cheap, and blue decks are popular especially because Japanese players really like blue color, the color blue a lot, and they like to take control and have advantages in the game, especially with cards like Jace the Mind Sculptor. Okay, thank you very much for this interview, and I hope to see you around here. どうもありがとうございました。